reclusive alchemist, skilled in the healing arts. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
A soldier, an alchemist, an archer, and an oddity. A motley group we have assembled here.
Just as it has always been, you attract strange companions.
The sinister spirit arose, threatening to drain the life of any who stray too close.
Good night.
What's home like for you, Archer?
A village high atop the hill. There are cherry blossoms in the spring. I miss it dearly.
Get ready for a shot!
On our right!
This will help. I have implored you!
The shock tower exploded against the door, but for now, the oak held strong. Soldiers' battles were happening. It's time to let you know. The gunslinger's luck. The archer was slain, crumbling to the earth.
I can tell you and the soldier have some history together.
This is not our first battle together, and not the last, unless he does something.
Prisms coalesced in their midst.
Alchemy is stronger than magic.
Come for your souls. Once a man. The leap of
the enemy is within my sight.
Still held.
With a defiant cry that died in his throat, the archer, last of the castle's defenders.
The tale begins in Adler's room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. His shield maiden sworn to defend those in need. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose. But tonight was the night of Junkenstein.
What happened to the fourth hero sent to defend the castle? Something horrible, probably.
Looks like
I will be watching your back tonight, Papa.
It's good to fight alongside someone I know I can trust.
Better than me in a fight, I grant you that. But I still have the edge on you and Smith.
Give it time. How goes your search for the dragon?
I fought it once or twice, and have been lucky only to lose what I have.
I'm not sure if Mama would feel the same.
I'm still quite handsome!
Get behind me! Rally to me!
Prisms coalesced in their midst. Come for your souls.
Welcome,
man. Cursed, bound as a servant to the Witch of the Wise. In vain, the Sheevling drove the Reaper back to the shadows from whence he came.
The Reaper haunts us no longer. Stay up.
A man who fell to shadow.
A critic. Farewell. Taking heavy fire.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Rally to me!
Setting out the welcome mat!
Dr. Junkenstein has succeeded in creating life. A twisted abomination of inhuman strength and wickedness. The Shield Maiden breached the monster's defenses and drove him.
Let me
pass.
The monster falls. Shotfire on the right. Best
summoner appeared in their midst.
The dragon's fire consumes all.
Bested the summoner.
Yep,
the victory that brought him special satisfaction.
Summoner is back.
The soldier struck down the Reaper, and hope will be for the last time.
The Reaper's curse is lifted.
I see you over there.
Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My sons never die.
Rally to me!
The witch has returned
out the welcome
back. Beyond the grave. The Viking looked over the witch's unmoving form, knowing he had not seen her. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved.